federal judge in Washington now tightening her gag order on longtime Donald Trump ally Roger Stone. Judge Amy Berman Jackson telling Stone yesterday he's not allowed to make any public comments about his case after he apologized to the judge for posting an Instagram picture of her with an image that appeared to be crosshairs above her head. Stone is charged with witness tampering, obstruction of justice, and making false statements to Congress.